To go right here, wait.
A little bit higher pitch than you, I think.
Okay, do right here.
Ooh, right there?
No, no.
Just yes.
Oh, here, here, okay.
Why'd you jump? Why'd you jump?
Because!
Pallet paradise.
Bro, is your grandma actually gonna say yes?
To what?
It's not that no one gets the title skin.
You said you have $50.
I know.
Wait, are you gonna go to her house?
My mom made a bet with me that if I don't get a phone call the entire year, I get $100.
Come on, why do we have to land?
Because every single year.
Oh my god, Harley! Yeah, Barbara, let me get that tack right behind you.
I didn't want to land there.
Get it? I don't care.
Land in the most crowded places. This is arena.
This used to be like my arena spot, bro. He literally just took the fucking rain.
He's on me, he has it. Not. Bro,
look behind me. Bro,
I don't know why
what?
I land in the most crowded places.
Zion, you saw that. You saw that, right? I was trying to get into the truck. I pressed X and it wouldn't let me in.
Well, I didn't know if you pressed X or not. Like.
No, but you saw me trying to get into the truck, right?
God, bro, I just lost like 50 lost points already.
Same.
Why'd you wanna land?
Why'd you jump?
Yeah.
We need it. We don't need to be landing hot spots. But my bad, I jumped.
You know, my dad sent me making fun of me for no reason.
How long will you think
those tie-dyes
will take?
Like a good 3 days.
So you probably be able to give me.
I mean, yeah.
Don't get Lucas-y. If you do, you're weird.
No, or I might just buy 1,000.
You should get TTV Day.
And then get in the party, you know. And that's it.
What do you mean get 1,000?
Sorry, I was talking to my dog.
If I just get 1,000, okay. I get the in the party,
and then get in the. You don't need to get.
No, get 1,000 and then go in the party and get in the party emote.
What?
Yeah, because I could tell
us you even
where.
Get that emote.
So you're not gonna get it?
No.
Why?
I'm just kidding. I know you're so salty when I say no.
The salt master.
Alright, where are you gonna land?
Well, right. Definitely not a hot. Nope, that's hot.
No,
that's legit hot. It's right up spawn.
It's boiling water hot, right?
Oh my god, why?
Bro, that spot's amazing. I love
why
that spot.
Yeah, orchard. It doesn't matter. I'll still make it, bro. Let's go orchard.
Go right here. Oh, never mind. People landing. No, nobody's landing there. Go here.
Come on.
Why are you guys going there? Go here.
Because lettuce, bro.
Go here. Where are you guys going?
Lettuce.
Nah, I'm landing here.
People are landing there. There's already a trio in there. Go here.
Well,
nobody's,
I guess I'm contesting.
Literally nobody's in here.
I'm contesting them.
Why don't we just go
what
there?
Are you doing?
Correct? No,
see, I've been telling you that. It's the worst. He sounds gay when he does it too.
Yeah, where's your girlfriend?
Wait, hey, son, isn't this Jesse L's best friend?
What?
You're Jesse L's best friend, right?
Yeah.
Is Jesse Yell gonna play Fortnite again or no?
No, he's addicted to Roblox. I've been trying to get him to play Call of Duty. He has it installed. Just he says that he's not allowed to play on his Xbox. And when I know he is.
Yeah, he is. He's legit. He's avoiding it. He doesn't like playing Fortnite.
Is his voice still squeaky?
Yes.
Obviously.
Double squeakier than mine.
Wait, it's squeakier than yours?
Well, no, duh.
Is it squeakier than Lucas's?
Yes.
They should play together. Nah, it'd be funny if they started arguing.
Just hear all arguing. He would just sit there and be all depressed. What are you talking about?
Who do you think has a better account?
Who, Jesse Yell or Lucas?
Jesse Yell.
I remember you told me Jesse Yell is bad at the game, but I don't think he has a bad account.
No, yeah, he has
Rust Word.
Yell, Max Season 4. Yeah. And guess who got him in Season 3? Me. And Season 4.
Brother,
where did he start
Season
1,
but I don't even believe him.
No, he didn't, trust.
Bro, I'm finding random gold in Season
3. Clicky has take down. I think, yeah. That's what Lucas said, but he always lies.
Yeah, and I've never seen Clicky do take the L, or anything from Season 3.
Did Lucas ever promise
for a gift? Yep.
Did he gift you?
Nope.
Wait, someone owed me like $5, and I'm forgetting who it is.
Lucas gifted me back one time. He gifted me Nog off.
Alright, that's a pretty good skin, though.
I didn't want that, though.
Oh.
I wanted the default skin, but I had to get that myself.
I don't know, Nog off's just a pretty good skin.
I know it is, but nobody uses it anymore.
Even better reason to use it.
I like red nose. I have that.
The same.
That's the main skin. I guess the last time I remember.
Yeah, he was one of. Yeah, that was his name.
Jizzy L?
Yeah.
Red nose. Jizzy L's main gingerbread.
Not really. He only liked that because of laser beam. But when he was with me, he wore red nose. Most of the time.
Yo, anyone need mats?
No, I'm good.
But his new main skin, I'm pretty sure, is, I forgot. What did he use a lot? He uses crystal now, because he wants to be a sweat.
What's that orange skin with the... What's that orange skin with the orange headband and stuff?
Hyperion. He has both. He has Hyperion, too.
You know what I'm talking
about? Do you need mats?
It's like the commando model.
Son,
oh,
you need
Dazzle.
Mats?
Yeah, Dazzle.
He has Mel version. The Mel version's rarer anyways.
Why didn't you get Dazzle? You could have Vert.
Yeah, but the skin's alright anyways. It's overrated. Plus the Mel's rare, so it's not a bad purchase. It's more hyped up than Mel.
You want metal?
It's probably gonna come back anyway.
Yeah, but it's 60 days away from being 1,000. So it's super rare right now. Dazzle's like 300, like 400 days away from 1,000.
They already released freaking Recon Expert for no reason. I don't even know why they released that thing.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
That was kind of retarded. I met someone like a week before that had it.
The storm.
And he was kind of mad about that.
I mean, I would too. You could have traded that for a crazy renegade. Now he can't.
Exactly. He had that, and I think he had Renegade Raider. I'm not sure.
Watch Fortnite release Renegade Raider back too.
No, they won't because it was a part of a season pass type of thing.
Oh.
And if they do, they could get sued.
That's what I think about the OG Fortnite. If they bring that back, the same thing can happen. But I think it's like taking the old files back or something.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, even if they did bring back the OG, it wouldn't be the same.
just like it was at Recon.
It'll just be a bunch of sweaty people coming back.
What'd you like better, Renegade or Recon, when they were?
Renegade.
Same.
Yeah, Renegade. Renegade honestly looked better.
Yep. And don't even say it's racially motivated, it just looks better.
Yeah.
No, it's not racially.
Honestly, I think that skin was one of the best looking skins for that time.
No, it definitely was the first.
Yeah. I mean, even now, it's a pretty good one. Because all of these skins are like really over the top on everything. Either they're basic or they're just like super bright in colors.
Are you trying to say like the tie-dye skins are bright?
No, like mine, the one I'm wearing right now. Remember the $5 pack?
Yeah.
That mean you bought? Yeah, that skin.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Pink bloom, right? It's a little too much.
It still looks good with Star Wars.
Yeah, but it's still a little much. Oh my god, he just beamed me. You're on your own.
Guess who's on their way to save the day? The best person in this trio.
Bro, why are you shooting me? He's literally boxing up. Is Zion?
Are you Storm fighting? Oh no. I regained some all my points though, but still.
I'm being murked.
What? Why is your kid still shooting at me, bro? Oh, it's a fucking bot.
No, just revive me. I can't survive. If I don't make it, I want you to take my fireflies.
Alright.
Oh, I made it. Alright, I'm gonna try and get as far as I can before I get downed again.
Launch right here.
I don't get down mid launch. I got 8 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. I got down right next to the launch.
Alright, perfect.
Yeah, you can revive me. I can just hop onto it.
Yep, and he got the proficient one. Oh my god.
Take my fireflies, my reboot card, and just dip.
Oh.
Fireflies, whatever. It's fine.
Bro, why did... That was so cocky. It wasn't even his kill.
Exactly. Like, why are you even looking into Storm for people in the first place?
Oh, I have max mats.
Yeah, I know. I gave you... Right now. Because I gave you like most, like all my wooden sand. I mean, metal.
He just won a bow fight. They're gonna get clapped. I'm not even though. Even though they can't hear me. They're looking for me.
Don't do it. They'll know exactly where you are then. I think your best bet is looking for your car.
Yeah, there's a gas station there.
Ooh, gas can, right there. Behind the truck. Oh, there's one there too. That's also very good for a build fight. Just burn it all down. I used to carry like 3 of them just for that.
But what am I doing, bro?
Well, at least you're able to get a Rubix.
Yep. Bony's gonna be stacked. Look, there's already build fights there.
Yeah. That's... I mean, unless you can drive across the entire map within 5 seconds, it's gonna be the only place you can res.
Yep.
Yeah, Pleasant Park, you're not gonna be able to go there. Reboot. I mean, unless you have a launch pad, I don't think you can reboot. You're a launch pad or some fish.
Thank God trucks exist.
Yeah, bro. Trucks, ever since they came out, I feel like they've been the best. Because they can just go so fast off land. Ooh, there's the little bouncy thing.
Yeah, but I don't know what to switch it for.
True. There's a spider up there. I'd stay for a while. You might be able to do Pleasant.
No, but there's already a fire tick.
Oh, okay, yeah. No.
Oh my God, people are camping. Reboot.
Bro, just box yourself in.
Get a jacket, come on. All
right. Just stick it. Now dip. Of course I get rebooted less.
Alright.
They're trying to shoot at the pumps.
Alright guys, I'm our getaway driver.
Yeah, they got a staff.
I'm our getaway driver.
Or why is your third party? Like, chill out, bro, you're not good. Bro, this fast, bro. Yeah,
they're
not even
good. Yeah.
Bro, try to come back.
Yeah, try to run soon.
Okay.
Did you get the things on me? I had like a blue pump.
Come over here.
Box him. Up. Never mind.
Everyone's distracted.
Perfect for Daniel, he got them. Everything. Daniel, there was minis above you. Yeah, right there.
I don't know how he just let me get pull that res off.
Yeah.
Did he see you?
No, he was sitting there breaking barrels right next to me.
He must have been that desperate for.
Come on, there has to be leftover loot.
There was leftover loot on my body. There's like a blue pump. They didn't take it.
No, I got the blue pump. Alright. I got a blue pump in your SMG. There isn't blue AK.
Look, scarf. Nice.
Should Zahn, spect him in real quick? Should I go for the rest?
No.
Oh no.
Oh.
Yeah, got on me, reboot van. He's shaking down. Honestly, your choice right now is either run or come fight him. I say you should run.
It's a 5-tick, 10-tick, bro. Yeah. 5. Never mind. It's going to like 5 and then to 10. You see that, right?
I guess. It might just be a new Delta or something, maybe.
Bro, why aren't you taking the mini?
He can't. Can he?
I'm not.
No, he can't. You could go for the supply drop all the way over here.
Are you doing what Clue taught you with the side forward? Like the side to side?
No.
Me and Clue did that a lot. We would do side to side when there's
yeah,
a sniper.
I'm afraid it'll ruin my joystick. I'm definitely
good. Oh, okay, your match up, dude.
Unless I get... Oh my god, people gliding. Come on, come on.
There's match over there.
They're on me, they're on me.
There's match over there by that rock.
Yeah, there's leftover loot there. Daniel, right, like, next to supply.
Oh, there's a match, okay. Oh, I think you can break that. No, never mind, it's just one.
I think Daniel's a little slow.
Yeah.
Where?
Daniel, there's a bunch of leftover loot behind you. In that box. You see that?
Yeah. That storm, though.
Bro, oh, come on.
That's the guy that killed me.
He's Daniel, he went for that.
Went for what?
The leftover loot.
That's a decent round.
I mean, I gained over 100 points.
Yes, yeah,
bro, my asthma is really bad right now.
20 more points and I get to vision 2.
Now I'm using the best skin in history.
The whole Nogops game. Someone put on your Nogops. Oh, never mind.
Oh, come on, baby.
Or? All
I
or?
We should all wear
a skin. Bro, of course. Oh, come on. No, I'm
next round, next round.
I hate this skin too.
Aura?
No, Nog.
Oh.
Because Daniel wants to change it last second.
I'd change all Nog, bro. I mean, not Nog, Aura, I guess. No, look at this. No, Zion, look at this combo. Because I was only able to change my skin. Oh, that's Daniel. You see this, right?
Yep.
Oh, why am I wearing these pick? Why am I wearing this pickaxe? Bro, I was supposed to wear icebreaker. Whatever.
Risa? Oh wait, orchid.
Right here.
Archer.
Yeah. Find this also. Bro, orchards are just so broken because of all the lettuce you can get.
This is my favorite land.
Yeah, this is where me and my cousin would always land in an arena.
Yep. Oh, llama, I'm gonna land on that.
You can't, it's gonna run from you, you can't even break it.
You can't even lock it up with your mask.
Why is my phone playing music, bro?
I don't know.
Like, it's switched on TikTok and my phone's completely turned off.
Goodbye, battery.
I can tell them a young boy by the beat. This pickaxe is so good. You have this pickaxe? No.
What pickaxe is it?
It's the Iron Man Hulk pickaxe. I was grinding for it when the Avengers game came out.
Mom, my phone is glitched, look! Is this gonna damage it or something? Mom, look!
Look!
It's completely turned off and it's playing music.
What phone do you have?
iPhone XS.
Oh, I have the 12.
Ow!
What do you mean, how?
That's a leftover phone? Or something?
Oh, my mom.
I swear you had the 7.
I got a new phone.
When? Yesterday? Because you just had the iPhone 10 a couple weeks ago.
What? I had the phone during summer.
I believe you.
Huh?
No, I believe you. I'm getting,
I can show you my phone.
Alright. So my phone's been playing this music the whole entire time.
Wait, what?
Wait, actually?
Playing NBA.
It was on TikTok, this glitch, bro. It's not me. thought I told you that.
But I haven't heard that this entire time it's been playing.
If X still exists, you think he'll be making good songs?
Still?
Not really. I think he'll kind of fall off a bit.
Yeah, he would've.
He'll probably dye his dress like a little pump. Probably dye it orange.
Or something good like purple.
Now, to me, I don't listen to X anymore because little kids turned that into little kid music. Like Fortnite.
Bro, I got so mad because there was at least a 6-year-old in Creative Show playing X. I'm like, bro, you were 3 when it came out. But he was actually 7. And he's listening to the baby, I can't. Like, shut your ass up.
Yeah, X turned into the first music. That's not a like it.
Here's a gas can for song. I have
bro,
one.
I remember us in third grade.
That's when it was actually
remember
good.
That song?
Yeah. So
that was at his peak. That was at his peak. We're pretty much OGs, to be honest.
If it wasn't for you, I probably wouldn't even know X, to be honest. If you're the one who told me to play, look at me, and I listen to it. Yep. You are Roblox. Roblox. I don't know why, but Roblox made me listen to them. I used to search up Roblox IP code. Look at his pickaxe. Look how it punches.
Zion just wasting his match in the arena.
Dad, did you see this? Look at the road. Look at the road next to you.
Look at the what?
Look behind you, you dummy.
What?
You wasting my mats. Oh, I wish you had fishy on me in this video. Let's stop. Oh, you did. You already did. Up here.
Is there any better cars?
Whoever wants it.
There's a gas can here.
I have one. You should take it though.
I can't. I'm carrying 2 bigs and the chug cannons.
Okay. Yeah. Daniel, can you take it?
Oh no, I'm carrying 2 bigs.
Who wants my blue pump?
Oh, me. Daniel, you better not.
No,
Daniel, do not.
Just get it. I don't care.
Damn.
Move.
No, guys, come on. They look like rose skins from Call of Duty.
What is he doing? He can't even double edit. He's garbage. This is a free trio.
Back. Third party.
Alright, Daniel cracked the other guy. Oh, where is this kid, bro? He's literally garbage. He tried pulling a double edit. And
he's healing right now.
Yeah, he's in the box right under.
I just don't have the loot for a fight.
I found him.
Yeah, but he's garbage, bro. You could literally kill him with a great
gun. I have three shotgun bullets.
I'm following you, Zon.
On me.
Yo, he pickaxed me. I shot him with my green tack.
Oh, that's you, bro. Hold the wall. These kids are garbage. Of course, kids are sniping. Oh, come on, bro. He's camping the reboot. I think you should get
We should play a little bit of creative and then go back to arena. We should do zone wars. Yes, trio zone wars, but not bios. It's a trio zone wars.
Oh no!
Oh, those kids are terrible.
We doing creative zone or not?
I guess so. All
right. Or do you guys want to do bounty? You remember that song, Bounty?
Nah, not Bounty. Be creative. Wait, make Xenophy party leader.
Okay.
So are we all doing Aura?
Yeah, actually I need to change my loadout for Aura.
I need a
Aura. Aura tapes.
No, I'm wearing Aura with gold token.
I wear her with the Red Knight backling or Travis Scott's.
Which one's Travis Scott's?
But you had to buy the skin for it, so it's kind of rare. Cactus Jack.
Or cryptic.
That doesn't really look good, though, in my opinion. Or with cryptic.
The red cryptic, though. I don't know why it's blue, but.
No, wait.
Nah, I got a good back lane. 2020 kickflip. Girl, you fly in ghetto
with them brand new high heels. Oh, kick hex, though. Kick hex. Hey, I'm sorry, let's get together. Icy nectar. Hey, Tex, just in videos, you know what? Kick him.
Why?
He sweats too
just
much.
Kick him. Alright. Hang on. Perfect. Daniel, just do it, bro. Kick him.
Yeah. Admit your submission to the cult.
He's sitting out. Doesn't matter.
Still, just kick him.
Wanna. Fly across the country, I finished the show and I been it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the I'm high, I'm high. That's a pretty cool. Fly across the country, I finished the show and I been it. I got me a milli, I did it. Don't invite me then.
I was gonna do Nick 830 Zone Wars duos. So he can go on the same teams and stuff. I would've gone with Lucas. Why doesn't he like Lucas? He's not even talking. Bro, stay, just stay. Bro, he's sitting out. We're gonna play Nick 30 Zone Wars duo. Alright, just do Zone Wars.
Zone Wars. You find creative. Give me a second. Girl, you fly in ghetto with them brand new high heels stilettos. Smell like rose petals. Heard you a rock star, heavy metal. Well, I'm a pop star. Let's get together. Icy neck. Change the
discover.
No. You want me to put it on that? Take your
feathers. Maybe part unready, unready. Girl, you fly
in ghetto. Yeah. No, it didn't work. I put it on regular creative.
It's like a reward.
Silence. Mozzie's laying up against my wooden box in my door right now. Since I moved, I have wooden floors in my room and they're nice and cool.
Oh my god, that echo. Damn, your mic, bro. It's terrible.
That's not my mic.
That is your mic.
Look at this back room, bro. For this style of aura. See this?
Oh, promote me. It's this one.
No, don't do it. It's gonna invite hits.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about? I'm talking about a game, not inviting anyone.
Fly across the country. I finished the show and I am in it. I got me a million.
No, I'm not.
Alright, make him part of me.
Make her across the country, I finished the show and I been it. I got me a milli, I did it.
Fly her across the country, I finished the show and I been it. I got me a milli. I did it. I'm still with this.
I like Aura Sunflower. Fly her across the country,
I
finished
the show and I been it. I got me a milli, I did it. I'm still with this.
Look at this, look at this.
Yeah, but yesterday, bro, my Fortnite game chat was just not having it.
Hey, boo!
Wow, toxic. Okay. I can't be talking. You know those real big bowls? That I have, not the serving bowl, but like the big bowl I have. I get cocoa pebbles and I fill that thing up to the top. Then I put a whole banana in there, and I eat that as breakfast. That's what I would eat every single day for PE at school. Yeah, cause if not, I'd get home and I'd be starving. Bro.
Yo, that sucked because you had PE going a long time.
Exactly. No, it's not even that, bro.
Did you even catch literally, a break, bro?
PE, honestly, I kind of liked having it long. I like PE, honestly. My favorite subject.
Yeah, but,
but
like when you had those worst activities, like badminton and stuff.
Oh, yeah. Those were kind of stupid because my teammate would always sit there and be talking to the other two people, and I'd start trying to play, and then they would all get mad at me for no reason. I'm just making sense.
Alright, what team? I'm gonna go to team 5.
I'm team 5.
Oh, are you serious? I'm going team 10. Never mind. Bro, this is onwards. Okay, this one works.
No, it's just
crazy.
It's hard to keep up.
No, not that. My, like, literally, I spawned in and I couldn't even pull out my gun.
On me, Daniel.
Have people on me too.
Oh, what is this? How does he not get 200 pumped from my girl literally being shoved up his nose?
No, but because at least he hit 200 pumped, it hit for 189. A purple pump, 189 in the head.
A green pump when the barrel shoved up your nose should instantly kill you. But no, it hits for 100, not even 150.
I'm gonna go see if there's something to eat. Okay, so we got plastic pipes. We got packing pipes. We got cocoa pebbles that my dad ate. And then we need the box.
Cocoa pebbles is amazing. That's serious. 10 out of 10.
But he loves the box in the corner.
Wow, that's...
I could be a fat ass and eat ice cream right now.
Nah, bro, you save that right before you go to bed.
Huh?
You're eating ice cream for breakfast?
No, I said I could be a fat ass.
That's actually that's actually scientifically the best time to eat it.
For breakfast?
Sure, yes.
Yes, because throughout the day... It will, your body will process it, and then that way you're not going to sleep with all that sugar in you.
Sure.
So that's why a lot of people eat cake for breakfast.
Cake for breakfast.
No, people do eat cake for breakfast.
Not
even.
Not even.